TJ and Deli. Nagwawala na ang ilan sa mga kapamilya natin dito. Bang klase kayong dalawa. Power nga, no? Well, nainig ang Idol Stage dahil sa powerful performance in a PJ and Deli. Pero pakinggan natin ang nararamdaman at pakinggan natin ang komento ng ating Idol Judges. Para kay Deli, let's have Judge Regine.
Unang-una, ang mga awiting ito ay medyo alam na alam ko bilang kanta siya ng asawa ko. Kanta ng asawa ko. So, I guess, hindi ko alam kung medyo nagiging critical lang ako. Pero nagustuhan ko naman yung performance mo, Deli. Siguro hindi lang ganun kalinis. Kasi last week, ang linis talaga ng pagkakakanta mo. But this week, medyo may konting... medyo peachy ng konti. Mm-mm. But just the same, I enjoyed it very much.
Thank you, Ate Reg. Kuya Chito.
Honestly, tama si Ate Reg, for me, nakita ko yung mga... Hindi sobrang hindi perfect yung pagkakalatag. Pero sa totoo lang, hindi ko na... Wala na akong pakialam doon. Sobrang na-enjoy ko lang yung performance para akong nanood ng concert niya. And sometimes when you're a fan already, tulad ko, fan ako ni Ate Deli.
Ate Deli.
Diyan mo lang, Jan and Marsha. Deli at Etayan, favorite ka talaga. Hindi, si Ate Deli. Talagang ano na, minsan siguro mas forgiving ka na sa mga mali kasi feeling mo it's a concert and I don't know, I was still blown away eh. Sobrang nagalingan pa rin ako. So,
thank you, Kuya Chito. Well, let's get to PJ. Para kay PJ, let's have Sir Gary.
Okay, PJ, I think meron kang isang napatunayan ngayong gabi. And I think that is... kahit anong kantang ibigay sa'yo, pwede mong kantahin. Basta tama ang areglo, lumalabas ang experience mo, at talagang nagiging bagay sa'yo yung mga kantang pinipili mo. And that's all I can say. I think everything else is, again, nag-express ka and I was impressed.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sir Gary. Moy Moy.
Hi, PJ. PJ, you have had your doubters. You've had your bashers, people who don't like you very much. And, you know, allow me to be honest, aaminin ko sa'yo na hindi rin talaga ako fan dati. And that enough can be reason for you to give up. And I know, hindi lang dito sa competition na to na nagkaroon ka ng doubters mo. Kasi valid naman yun eh. Valid naman yun na pag nasasaktan ka, pwede ka naman talaga mag-give up eh. But, you, PJ, through you, I learned that when something is valuable to you and when you really believe that you are called to do something, you fight for it. And you fight every single round and you prove to us why you deserve to be on that stage.
Thank you so to our judges. Grabe, no? Well, to our viewers, please fight for the one na gusto nyo pang manatili sa ating kompetisyon. At siguraduhin na download nyo na ang UpLive app dahil dyan lang kayo pwedeng bumoto. I-click ang Idol Philippines Season 2 Vote Here banner right here at mag-collect na ng vote credits na magagapit nyo para iboto sina PJ at Deli kapag nagbukas na ang voting lines right after all the performances. Thank you so much, our hopefuls!
Thank you so much.
You have to fight for it. I shall remember that one.